There, our new web store is up. I'm putting up as much as I possibly can every day. If you took all of the things that are going up, it'd probably be between 200 and 400 listings. So, yes, I have quite a mountain to climb, and I'm super excited for it. I'm really in my element when it comes to miniatures. I know what I'm looking at. So, I did want to feature a certain item today. This is a Forge World Scorpion Type 2 Grav Tank. This is a really super piece. You've seen it on the block for us for a while, but that does not make it any less cool. It has a rotating turret that is lightly magnetized. You can see the magnet in the middle there. It has this top part with a magnetized heavy weapon. Just a bright lance goes on there right now. You could commission further options if you wanted to for some reason. This piece also comes off. This is a piece from the original Forge World kit, so that is critical to make the heavy weapons stick on there. These things are magnetized, and that is a huge deal because otherwise they tend to break off. And it also helps with storage because it decreases the profile of the model. It's also, oh man, can I get this off without any trouble? It's magnetized to the base, is what I was going to say. You do have to tilt the model to get it to come off. In fact, let's take off the turret, just like that. You have to tilt the model to get it to come off. Oh, by the way, this cockpit comes off. We are happy to glue that on if you prefer it that way. So, yeah, this is on there pretty good. There you go. So, whatever you do, if you have a model with a notable magnetized point, by the way, that is a that is very sturdy. It comes all the way up to the tank. Don't just clap on a magnet straight on. Sometimes the strength of the magnet can create a problem. You have to see how strong that was. It just grabbed right on. And that's the strength you need because this is a very substantive piece, but this is not coming off during play. You will not have a problem with that. So it's a fantastic piece. A ton of love went into it. It'll gather oohs and ahs when you drop it on the table. It retails currently for, I believe, just the kit, just to get a kit with something with pieces in it, around 170 to 180 US dollars. So anyway, and also, that's a great note for the general things that you pick up off of our web store, is that think of, in your calculation of value, think of all the trouble that you're saving. Think, if I bought this same thing and it came to me in a box, guess what? Start clipping. And by the way, you need clippers, you need super glue, you need catalyst, you need plastic glue, just to get them together. Now the paints. So if something's painted, painting is the greatest increase in value, in my opinion. A lot of the things on the web store, they are secondhand. They need touch-ups or repairs, a little, they're fixer-uppers. Not everything. Some of it is premium stuff and it's ready to go right on the table. I do my best to give accurate descriptions. But do remember that it is things are sold as is. What you see is what you get. Of course, you don't get all the background scenery, so there's that. Because I notice on like toy boxes or whatever on the kits, it's like everything seen in background not included. Yeah, that seems obvious, doesn't it? But anyway, check out the web store. It's really fantastic. I'm super proud of it. Also, we still commission whole armies. That is our main event. And I have someone right now full-time, a full-time expert, just to help you set up your army commission. So, PSA ends.